Start by Google searching Blender download and click on the first link, or the link is given in the description below. Now click on download Blender to download the Windows installer. Now wait for the installer to be downloaded, then click on it to run it. Then just keep going forward till you reach install, and then wait for it to install. Once that is done, Blender is successfully installed on your system. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe.